Hi, I'm Michael Lubbers from Amsterdam, the Netherlands. I'm 22 years old. My mother just put me on dance. She said, oh, you want to dance at this school? And she put me on it. I wanted to be a background dancer for Janet Jackson, Beyonce. That was my dream as a young kid. I dance because it's really fun. Like for me, I started dancing because it was fun. It's in my family. I'm from, my mother from the Caribbean, and it's always been in my blood. I continue dancing because I have something to say. I can tell a story with movement, and that's the best way I can tell a story. I like to give them something that they cannot really reach. So that's why I continue dancing, and that's why I call myself an artist, because I always try to give somebody something, even if it's positive, negative, something that they can think about or feel about, like feel something. I have to sometimes have to separate industry and dance, because I'm an artist, like, and sometimes the industry affects my artistry. I moved to New York 2 years ago, and I really learned here, like, dance is an industry. Everywhere in the world is so different. Like, dance is so big. Like, you can be from Australia and you can dance in a different way, and America is so different from Europe. And I feel like in New York, it's like the capital of dance. But for me, it's really an expression. And I feel like men, they're not used to express themselves, because it's taught in a way, because society tells you men should be this and women should be this. But you have to do what you gotta do, like what you wanna do. And I feel like a lot of men, they wanna dance, but they're scared. Even in the club, when you see men dance, they're like, oh, I wanna groove with them. But they don't know how to express themselves.